First of all, the Narendra of Siria would like to start by mentioning that it is extremely important to know the root cause of this crisis, which is basically to know from where are these refugees coming from. And it has been noticed that the very best possible answer for every person to recognize is that the refugees are coming from Syria, which is extremely wrong. The refugees are coming from many other places known as Darfur, Nigeria and Somalia. War in Darfur, which is going on from 2003 between the SLM and JEM, is forcing the rebels to flee to other European nations. Then from Somalia. Somalia was without a formal parliament for over more than two decades after the downfall of President Siad Barre, which forced the refugees to flee into European Union countries. Third, from Nigeria. Boko Haram's ruthless campaign to establish an Islamic state in northeastern Nigeria has deliberately forced the refugees again to go to the European Union countries. It is extremely important to look for measures to eliminate the root cause as well as to provide humanitarian aid for the refugees seeking for asylum. For example, in Germany, the president of Germany very freely mentioned that it is ready to accommodate as many refugees as possible and is doing so. However, it is eliminating the very important reason. I would like to mention the Asylum Procedure Act of Germany, which clearly states that Germany is ready to provide asylum only to those foreigners who are applying for protection from political persecution. It eliminates all those foreigners who are displaced and are defined as displaced aliens and are not ready to provide asylum to those. What kind of aid is that?
Thank you, Dawa.